This is like a $4 Diablo 7¼ demo blade. So the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put some framing nails in here. Let's go rambo. That'd be perfect. Put a couple in the back end. So now let's just add a couple deck screws. Now we got 5 screws and we got 10 framing nails. Completely clean, smooth, a real nice like cut. And yes, it went down through every single one of them. And just an FYI, this is the same blade I've used in multiple videos doing even more strenuous tests.